So everyone, in the last class, where we stand, everyone?
Okay.
Sorry? Your voice is breaking. Your voice is breaking.
So gaps.
Gaps we are discussing. Guys, before going to explain the class, one second. Yeah, I got the point. Everyone, before going to discuss WriseIf elements and all, you know, Sujay joined us. Sujay, are you there?
Yes.
Everyone, Sujay got two offers, everyone. Like one is TCS and one is LNT. Okay. So now, you know, he's also one of your classmates. So now he's can tell him experience, like how he practiced and how many interviews he attended. Then, yeah, he will share him experience. Sujay, go ahead, Sujay. First, tell me, introduce yourself. Then later, you can, how many interviews you attended, and I mean, what type of questions they ask, how you practiced, finally, how you got two offers. Okay. Let us express. Tell me something about your process and how you practiced and all.
Yeah, sir. Yeah, first of all, hi all, good morning. Thank you for giving this opportunity, Venkat sir. So this all because of, I can say this, Venkat sir teaching, the taught, how he taught, that all the parameters, and then about the project, about the, you know, classes, of everything, the PFI and CO classes. So I can say, 100% it's all because of so Venkat sir. So I'm nothing, it's all because of him only. Yeah, my name is Sujay. So I'm working for IBM. Currently I'm working for IBM now. So see, so if you learn anything, so we can crack any interview, or so we can crack any dream in your life, right? So my my salary, around 90% of my package or salary, so it will go for my loan. So because in that case, I have taken the risk. So 90% my salary will go to the loan. So only 10% of salary I'm managing my family on everything. So in that case, I have put on the paper in IBM. So without having any job, but I have no option. So I have to learn. So okay, I have no option. I have to learn. FICO. So I have confidence about that Venkat are teaching and about my learning. So I have attended the one interview. So initially I have very over confidence about the interviews, so I can crack any interview. So when I attend the first interview, then I got to know. So I have learned very few things, like, you know, out of 100, I have learned only 1 or 2% I have learned. So after the second interview, so then I got to know, okay, fine. I can do better and better for next interviews. So around, I have attended 10 interviews. So I can say I attended around 10 interviews. So finally, I got, around 8 interviews I attended. Then I got to know, so these many questions they can ask. So around, same thing they will ask. So about the FI, about the CO, about the all, you know, that project, how you implemented those projects. So then it all depends on how you explain your interviewer. So this, and it's very confident. So they will see in confidence in your eyes and, you know, in your face. So you can tell any questions, or we can tell any answers to them. No, so you know the answers, but you don't have the confidence. So in that case, definitely they will reject you know, the candidature. So then yes, I have attended the TCS interview 2 times. So and also I got selected for Wipro also the recently. So in the Wipro they have 3 rounds of interview. It's very tough, and finally I got selected, but the, due to some you know, project hold, still they have not released the offer letter. But fine, so I have 2 offers in hand. So that's all from my side. Thank you for once again now. Yeah.
Sujay, I can ask some questions actually.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
in I mean, now you got 2 offers. That's good. Did you receive offers or waiting for offers?
No. So I have received and have accepted both offer, but I'm thinking so where I can join.
Join,
so
yeah.
Yesterday I have asked, no.
Yeah. And one more question.
Yeah.
Present, I mean, before present, what process you are working?
Presently I'm working for general ledger and accounts payable, like, you know,
P2P. So you are the end user.
End user, yes.
So now you are end user to learn SAP and convert it into consultant now.
Yeah.
So when is your joining date?
It's the 22nd.
22nd of April this month. So my question is, like, how much time you spend for practice?
I have given, I mean, I have put down the one goal, like, so I have to crack the interview at any cost. So day and night, I have learned all the, you know, interview questions and the practices. I don't like 2 to 3 hours max. So daily I am spending the time. So my mind is, my mind was clear that, so I have to crack the interview. That's all. So I have to get the job because I have no option. So if I didn't get job, so I have so many commitments, right? So that was in mind. So I have to crack the interview. So that was clear in my mind. So I have to clear at any cost, I have to clear my interview.
Okay. So, I mean, then means all you attended 10 interviews, right? You already attended interviews and you received TCS and L&T offers. In this 10 interviews, like, are that people, interviewers, will go out of our subject?
Yeah, some, like, you know, yes, so some interviewer asking about the questions, like, you know, like discussions. So
okay.
some questions, not questionnaires, the discussions will be like how you contact your clients and how you speaking your clients, like how you approach the clients to you know, convey the, you know, that subject. So those kind of questions they will ask.
Okay. So apart from that, all are in our subject.
Yeah.
So mainly, even that class will come for you and your batch, how to approach and all. And I mean, in the subject point of view, majorly which area they will touch?
Around, like, you know, EBS and APP, like, and DME part also they will ask. And in the APP configuration, so and APP configuration, in case if you get any error in the APP configuration, so what you will do? Those kind of questions they will ask majorly. And apart from that, like basic general entries they will ask, like, you know, P2P general P2P configuration, like, you know, material management, those things and all they will ask.
Okay, so good. Any questions? Anybody? Any questions? Do you want to ask to Sujay? Where are you from, Sujay? Where are you from?
I'm currently staying in Bangalore. So I'm from Mangalore, Udupi.
So you are from Karnataka. Okay.
Yeah.
Good. Appreciate. Anyone? Any questions to Sujay? Anyone? No questions? Yeah. So thank you, Sujay. Thank you. I really appreciate you. Okay. then before going to join your company, let us complete your classes, remaining project classes also you can complete. Then go, wish you all the best. Okay. In case of any concern, you always reach out to me. Okay. And good, good. Thank you. Anyone? Yeah. Thank you, Suji. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you all.